The Soviets have a great monument to commemorate their military triumphs. It is a source of great pride and solidarity for their people. The Emperor believes that the destruction of this monument will break down their will and show them that their defeat is inevitable. But beware, as these barbarians will not take this attack lightly.